I'll take the opportunity to wish members of the Open Bible Greater Portmore Church a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.